Puzzle. Calculate total distance traveled by B. Two trains are on same track and they are coming toward each other. The speed of the first train is 50 km per hour and the speed of the second train is 70 km per hour. A bee starts flying between the trains when the distance between two trains is 100 km. The bee first flies from first train to second train. Once it reaches the second train, it immediately flies back to the first train and so on until trains collide. Calculate the total distance traveled by the bee. Speed of bee is 80 km per hour. Pause the video and think. Answer: 66.67 km approx. Solution. Let the first train A move at u km per hour. Let the second train B move at v km per hour. Let the distance between two trains be d km. Let the speed of B be km per hour. Therefore, the time taken by trains to collide is equal to d by u plus v. Now putting all the known values into the above equation, we get u is equal to 50 km per hour. V is equal to 70 km per hour. D is equal to 100 km. B is equal to 80 km per hour. Thank you.